Hello everyone, I'm Neeti Tibrewala, Certified Zentangle teacher. For gratitude, let's be grateful for the food we eat every day. After gratitude, let's start our tile with the four dots and connect the dots. We are doing reticula B1. Our fragment for today is fragment D1. I've added the one side filling to it. I am mirroring the fragment. Watch carefully. Now I'll be speeding up the tile, and here I've shown that the first column that we've made will be the same as the third column, and the second column that we made will be same as the fourth column. I have speeded the video from here. Thank you. I'll be making using brown 01 pen of micron, and we'll fill in these little diamond that has been created in the center of two fragments. This is how I'm combining the two fragments. To enhance the shape of the reticular, I am doing the aura, internal auras for the arc that's been made in our reticular. We'll do the shading over here. To highlight the shape of the reticular, I am filling the space between the first two auras of every arc. Thank you. Here I'm using a 0.8 micron pen. Thank you so much, everyone. Bye.